How to display the fog effect. The fog effect is usually on by default, and you can remove it or put it on by clicking on this button here. You can also change the clipping planes. For example, you can move the rear clipping plane here by clicking on this button here and then dragging it in the display.